Lord, for the nighttime. Forget the day.
Forget the day.
They up above tight time.
Above tight time.
Baby, chase it away.
Chase it away.
I get a relaxation.
Oh, Lord, the nighttime.
It's a time to groove.
You can see it down.
Oh yeah, I can see it now. But that is runway. Would that be runway 5?
I think that's runway 13 and 31.
How do you read it at night?
674 Papa Sierra, clear land 510308.
Clear to land on number 5 for Fort Papa Sierra.
So I'm 190.
Okay, so that's right. So you can see the other one crossing it.
Not really.
You're closing in on it.
Oh yeah, I see it crossing. Yeah, I would see that. So that would be 5 that way. Yeah.
There you go.
So I'm down at the end of it, right?
That's correct.
So
and angling in toward it.
Right. So do I just turn base
when
down
you're
here?
Yes. Reduce your throttle and get ready for landing.
Okay. Flaps down though.
Not yet. Too fast.
That's what I was gonna say.
Throttle to idle. And you can start your turn.
All right, now I can go in my flaps. Do I have to call base and everything?
Nope, he's calling it for you.
Okay.
You're cleared to land.
Okay.
Yeah. 700 feet. Landing between those rows of green lights.
Yep, exactly.
500.
At night, I'm just going to land a little longer.
Absolutely.
I'm a little fast, but I'm okay.
I'm happy. I do a quick check to make sure that my compass lines up with 5, and it does.
Yep. Sanity check.
Yeah, exactly.
A little slow. Got my back now. I want it.
Everything looks good.
Feet looking good. Getting a little gusty. Bring it back in a little bit. There's my lines. Speed's good.
Everything
got
is
my
looking
number.
Sweet. How about that?
Which way am I going to go to the taxi?
I'm sure going to base ops.
You know what, sir? It's such a beautiful night. I think we'll taxi back and take off and leave you to yourself tonight.
Papa Sierra, the next available left turn, ground 0.7.
Left turn, 0.7.